Okay, so what's up, guys? B Bits is him. Welcome back to yet another reaction. This is called Godzilla vs. Kong 3D Animation. So, let me see. Who is this by? Action Team. He got 2,000 subscribers. He got 200,000 views. Bro, this is about to be lit. I can already tell. So we're about to get to this reaction, guys. So without further ado. Let me turn this down, son. Jesus. Heard of my ears. Hollow Earth. Wow, this animation pretty beautiful. This is Kong's territory. I ain't gonna lie, this deserves at least a million views or more. Ooh. Oh, this looks professionally animated almost. My boy Kong must be at peace right now. Among us versus Godzilla run life. Oh, Kong must got a child or something. Ooh, this almost feel real. This almost feel real. Until he came along. Godzilla versus Kong. Shin Godzilla was frozen in 2016. That's this year. Oh boy, this ain't gonna be good. So this is about to be how Shin Godzilla ends up in a Hollow Earth. Stop the engine.
earth are they doing? Why did y'all wake him up? Y'all just gonna destroy the boat like that? I know there better not be people inside them boats. Them ships, at least. Aw, snap, he in the water. He gonna wind up waking up. Oh! Like, oh, that scared me. Just came out of nowhere. How does this man run with, how, bro? How is this, come on, bro. How is this man Shin Godzilla roaring with his mouth closed? This must be like a bug. Then these things pop. Later in Antarctica. Hollow Earth Launch Station. Wait, Shin Godzilla can actually survive in the cold? I thought he could, since he got frozen up. Yeah, I be forgetting, guys. Any version of Godzilla be walking slow. Here comes Godzilla, the legendary Gojji. My favorite one. You must have sensed Shin Godzilla. That's why it came. Epic fight. Come on. With the headbutt. There we go. Now, are we being realistic here? If Legendary Godzilla and Shin Godzilla to fight, Godzilla should beat Shin Godzilla with mid difficulty. Just for the simple fact that he has better combat skills. Shin Godzilla got no combat experience whatsoever, and his arms are so stiff, he can barely do anything. Whoa! You really gonna let, you go... Legendary Godzilla, you really gonna let this slide? Come on, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Come on, you should not be letting that happen to you. got far too much combat experience to lose to mediocre Godzilla. This man, Shin Godzilla, was real mean. Now rush him. This man taking a sweet time. Oh, guess I jumped down here. So that's how you end up in the Hollow Earth. Now it's Kong turn. To be continued. Oh dang. Well, I really like the animation. It was pretty clean, I ain't gonna lie. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If y'all did, make sure I caught you. Punch the like button in the face like a boss. Peace out.